And
today we are going to learn about that photosynthesis, that is a basic concept in the general science.
Okay.
Just we'll discuss about that, and later I'm going to ask some questions, and just let me know first. And our topic. The topic name is photosynthesis. 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 Okay, children, now tell me, so what do you see on this planet? Okay, tell me you and you. Okay, no problem, because we see on this planet living things and non-living things. Everybody knows that is. But how the living things are surviving on this planet? So let me discuss first from the bottom and how the plants are surviving, how the plants are preparing their own food, how the animals are depends on the plants. And before that, and we should know the basic concept is photosynthesis. Photosynthesis means what? The photo means light. Photo means light. So you might be seeing after the shower. Shower nothing but is called as after the rain. And we see the rainbow. Right? In the rainbow, how many colors are there? Rainbow, we see that 7 colors. What do you call that colors? Vibhyar, you can say. Vibhyar. Vibhyar means here, V indicates violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, red. And these all the lights we can see in the all the colors. All the colors we can see in the light. The light is required for the plants. The light is consist of 7 colors. The 7 colors are Vibhyar. Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, red. Okay. Not only this, and also the light is consists of small particles. Small particles. The particles called as photons. Not protons, photons. So these small particles called as photons, and photons carries energy. That is called as energy packets, and also we can say quanta. And also we can say quanta. So this light is required for the plants. Not only the light, apart from this light, the plants are required carbon dioxide and water. And water. So CO2 is carbon dioxide and water. So by taking the carbon dioxide and water and presence of light, and presence of chlorophyll in the leaf, the plants are preparing their own food. Just we'll see now here example. So this is the sun. Sun, and we take one potted plant here. So this is the one plant. See how this plant is growing, just imagine. So how the plants are preparing food. See, now atmosphere, what is there here? Carbon dioxide is there. We know that carbon dioxide is present in the atmosphere. The air is called as mixture of gases. Why we are calling mixture of gases means here, in the atmosphere, there are several gases, nitrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide, inert gases, and dust particles, and water vapor. These are present in the atmosphere. So nitrogen, you know that 78%, oxygen 21%, carbon dioxide 0.033%, rest of the percentage we can see in the atmosphere. But now coming to the point here, the plants are preparing their own food. How these plants are preparing their own food means here, the plants are taking light from the sun. Light from the sun. Here carbon dioxide is there in the atmosphere, and also water is there, H2O is there, water is there here. In the leaf, there is a one pigment that is called as chlorophyll.
Chlorophyll, okay.
That is called as chlorophyll. And this chlorophyll present in the chloroplast is a type of organelles which is present in the leaf. So now we discuss, see that equation here. Carbon dioxide plus water gives rise presence of light and chlorophyll. So these are the raw material which we can see here. So because carbon dioxide is required for the plants and also water is required and light already is there in the sunlight, the light is required and chlorophyll present in the leaf. So these we can call as raw material for the photosynthesis. By taking this raw material, the plants are preparing food, that is called as glucose, C6H12O6. You know that in this equation or in this process, one gas will be liberating. That gas name is what? Oxygen. And also water will be forming here. So this is a very very important equation. Everybody should know that related to photosynthesis. Just I recall, carbon dioxide plus water, presence of light and chlorophyll. The plants are preparing their own food such as glucose and all. And in this process, oxygen will be liberating and water also forming. This is about the photosynthesis. Small equation. These are the raw material, these are the end products. And this is told by the two scientists are there in this Wright reactions and also Dork reactions. So Wright reactions and Dork reactions, as said about that scientist name is Melvin Calvin and also Krebs. So we will discuss this class in the next. So we will see tomorrow. Bye. Have a good day.